Hi, this is Linus from TechLine HD, and in this video we're going to do an unboxing and a video review of the Bongo Bluetooth speaker by Otis and Elnor. So let's do an unboxing first and see what's inside. Here we have a speaker, but let's just put it aside first. And next we have a beautifully designed pouch which is made from linen material. It is used to carry the speaker around. What's nice about it also has a nice pocket if you want to put like a cable or even your mobile inside. And it also has a nice handle to help you carry it around. And what is more, inside the box is just a regular micro USB cable. In addition to this, we have an extension cable which has 3.5mm headphone jacks on each side, just in case you don't have a Bluetooth capable device. What's nice about it is the fact that it has some bamboo and linen aspects to match the speaker and the pouch. As far as specs go, it's made of natural bamboo wood. It's very light, very pocketable. It has Bluetooth 4.0 with aptX, 8 hours of listening time, and range of 30 feet. Let's take a look at the design right now, and this version of the speaker includes dark green shell, navy rings, and the yellow speaker cloth. As far as speaker design goes further, the speaker is very highly customizable. You can choose the color of the shell. This color is dark green, but you can also choose light green or black color. You can also customize the rings of the speakers and the speaker cloths. And here we have volume up and down buttons, which can also serve as skipping tracks buttons if you press and hold them. We also have multifunctional button, microphone, and LED notification light. And here on the right side of the speaker we have 3.5mm headphone jack. We also have a micro USB charging port, and we have power on and off switch. If we take a look at the back of the speaker, it looks pretty much the same as the front. It has two speakers, but however, they produce a bass sound for the speaker, and they do sound pretty good. On this side of the speaker is just nothing. And finally, on top of the speaker, we see Otis and Elnor engraving. And if we flip the speaker upside down, here we can see pretty much nothing except some certification markings and model number. But there's one thing, is these pads. The thing is that I bought them separately because I just didn't want to scratch the speaker. And turning on and pairing the device is very easy. Just turn the power switch on, and then you need to press and hold this multifunctional button. So you need to press and hold it for about like 5 or even 7 seconds till you hear the notification. Here it is, and then you see the notification LED is flashing and it's ready to go.
You were gonna come to me. Here you are, but you better. You like that banjo?
Yo, yeah. And it's that fly shit, international, and my sky whip riding high. Feel good to be alive.
So in conclusion, this speaker has a very beautiful design. It's also made of natural bamboo wood, which makes it really exceptional. It has amazing sound quality. It is also very loud for its size. It has a very good battery life. What's more important, it is very customizable. You can choose the color of the shell, the color of the rings, and the color of the speaker cloths. So it's kind of Moto Maker version of the speaker. What is more, during the course of using this device, I had no Bluetooth range issues. The current price tag may sound quite expensive, but the speaker does deliver in all the aspects you can expect. It has an extraordinary look and feel, it sounds really amazing, and it has no issues whatsoever. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, comment, share, and please subscribe to the channel, which is TechLine HD.